Sure. So with alternate picking, I like to keep the pick pretty close. I think there's less margin for error like that, and it sounds tighter to my ear. Slow and steady. Sweeping, make sure you are muting the strings that are not being played.